I spent the last 3 years in Macassar building up the team, and the team that was assembled together, that was a very strong team. Macassar is one of the best teams in the league at the moment, and it took 2 years to build. But it feels good to be back. Many friends in Macassar, many good memories in Macassar, and it is now a pleasure to come with a different team. But of course, you always have an attachment to the place that you lived and the place that you built together with everyone else on the field. So it's exciting to come back. In modern football, it doesn't matter what team. Everybody knows everything about each other. There's no more secrets like you had 30 years ago, 40 years ago. Everybody can see the videos. There's live on TV every time. So it doesn't really matter what team it is. Everybody knows the strength and the weakness of every team and every individual player. The only thing that is an advantage, that is, you know the personalities in the other team quite well, the characters and what is their positive behavior and negative behavior, and that can be used at the right time.
Kalau saya lihat sendiri PSM, mereka punya tim bagus, berkarakter, apalagi pemain-pemain mereka cukup berbahaya. Nanti itu semua dari coach, apa yang diinstruksikan untuk besok. Tapi target kita sebagai pemain harus bangkit dari performa Persib sekarang ini. Kita harus fight, kerja keras, itu yang modal utama kita. Karakter kita terakhir-terakhir ini agak-agak hilang karena Persib, tahu sendiri Persib adalah tipe karakter yang main, ya kan, dibilang nggak boleh main loyo atau main lembek, nggak ada istilah begitu. Tapi besok kita harus tunjukkan yang terbaik buat Persib. Semoga kita bisa dapat hasil yang bagus di sini.